Petrovic.
I think for what Shawn Michaels is doing for Brooks Benson, I think it's the right thing. Hopefully Brooks responds back and we'll see him next week.
Very, very honorable of Shawn Michaels to do that.
Carmen Petrovic set for a one-on-one action here against Jasmine Nixon. Now, I want to ask you this, but why has Carmen become a target in the locker room? Because her opponent tonight didn't have a lot of kind words for Carmen earlier.
Competition, Vic. I mean, we've talked about the locker room many, many times. I've told you to stay out of that locker room.
I don't go in the locker room. I'm talking about these two. We've seen it firsthand. Why does someone like Carmen, who does the right thing, why does she become a target by someone like Jasmine Nixon?
It's not about that, Vic. What are you talking about? Come on. This is about competition. Carmen wants to be at the top. Jasmine wants to be at the top. We sell it in the middle of the square circle. It's always been about that.
That's one thing that I can't agree with you on. And the other thing that everyone can agree on is trending number one right now is NXT, because it has been unpredictable. And what do we say about Tuesdays? Expect the unexpected.
Always expect the unexpected. Yeah.
I did not have Macho Man on the bingo card here tonight for something you were going to say. But it was Carmen Petrovic who seemed a little bit perplexed by Ariana Grace earlier when Grace was just sighing in the corner. It looked like she needed a friend.
I mean, let's give Ariana Grace a little pop. She is Miss NXT. I mean, the face of fashion, the Iron Princess. Give her some props, man.
I want you to give Carmen Petrovic some props, because you can't take anything away from her effort last week when she went toe-to-toe, one-on-one with a women's champion, Roxanne Perez.
No, easily could have came out on top in that match if it wasn't for certain circumstances, but put up a hell of a fight.
Looking for that knockout blow was Carmen to Jasmine Nixon. The question I have for you is, will Roxanne Perez be champion next Tuesday here on NXT?
Oh, man, that's a hard question. That's a hard question. We're going to find out after Heat Wave in Toronto.
Ooh, nice.
On Sunday night.
Into the cover goes Petrovic, hook of the leg, and Jasmine Nix able to kick out. And there is JC James on the outside. You talk about minding your business. What's she doing out here? What business does she have being ringside?
Come on, man. Come on. Why should she be here? Why should she be here?
You're talking about both ends.
She's cheerleading. Oh! She's cheerleading. That's why she's out here, Vic.
What do you say about cheerleaders and chase you?
It's different.
Yeah, it's different when it works for your story. And Jasmine Nix right now beating down Carmen Petrovic. And if you're Jasmine Nix, the confidence seems to grow week in and week out as a competitor as she continues to try to string together some victories.
When you're rolling with somebody like JC James, the confidence will grow, because you know why, Vic? Because she's B-A-double-D.
Bang. Oh, my word. What a kick,
man.
Under the jaw. Shining Wizard X, but not enough to put down Carmen Petrovic. JC Jane, who's always on the outside, someone you gotta keep an eye on. And keeping an eye on the action right now is Fallon Henley, and it seems that Fallon Henley liking what she is seeing out of Jasmine Nix.
The new Fallon Henley.
The new Fallon
Henley? Yes, yes.
What do you mean by that?
With the new attitude. I'm talking about the winning attitude. I'm talking about champagne wishes and caviar.
Speaking of winning, shoulders down, unique counter, and that was referee's discretion right there in that moment, as just able, according to the official, to get that shoulder up was Nix, but nice counter, nice kick from Petrovic, a strong-minded competitor who's not going to be pushed around because she lets her strikes do the talking. And Petrovic now fueled. She's fired up, and a big clothesline out of the corner. Could be the victory Carmen Petrovic needs here tonight. Big kick to the midsection, followed by another. These are those strikes we talked about in a takedown. This is that karate background of Petrovic. A competitor since the age of 5, looking to slice it. Hey! Again! What'd you get, JC? For sticking your nose and your mask. And from out of nowhere. Just like at West Virginia, her Pele kick connects for Jasmine Nix.
Here's your winner, Jasmine Nix.
These two are like gnats. They're always around and they're unwelcome.
Like peanut butter and jelly. Look at my